All right, everybody, welcome back to House Flipper. Got this little teeny tiny room right here that we gotta do a bunch of stuff in. Getting these things rotated takes a minute. There we go. It's too wide. It won't fit there. That fits there, and this should fit in here. Got another wardrobe. So this needs perfect wall space. Space on the wall. So what the hell am I supposed to do? I'm as cramped in here as I can get. Is it trying to snap to the wall then? I really don't know how I'm supposed to fit this stuff in here. Though it really doesn't like being rotated. Thank you. out of here is going to be interesting. There. Good enough. Alright. It's not completely done yet. There's this little teeny tiny room. First. Then paint. And I can't move this. Okay. Let's put the sink over here. Oops, and I made a mess. There we go. Light switch by the door. Ceiling lamp. Towel rack. we go. Oh, and it says I'm like real close. Oh, I gotta go to the garage. Okay. Clean out. There we go. Everything's done. I made $18,000. And we finished the DLC demo. Now we get to do real jobs again. Job is this, huh? Bunker? Where the hell is the... Oh. Just gotta clean up the bunker, huh? Skill point. Multiple trash disposal. Okay. Pick up. I'm looking for anything that says to dispose. Oh, it just like, if there's anything close together, just kind of throws it all away. That's cool. All right. Let me get the vacuum, get rid of all the roaches. So this person has like a doomsday bunker that I'm cleaning out for them. At least that's what it seems like. Spot of something somewhere. All this crap. Oh, there's more of this stuff too. Okay. Thank you. Where's the dirt? Oh, okay. Alright, how am I gonna buy a bunch of stuff? Stuff in the way. Let's go with the more expensive ones this time. Just because then I get more money at the end. And we have enough money to do it, so might as well. Yeah, because if I do the one that's 1,200 bucks, where is it? First, I need to unscrew the cap. Okay. Yeah. And the more expensive stuff seems to be much easier to install, too. So, yeah, the top ones here are always going to be the more expensive. Everything. 100% of the job, $12,000. Alright. Now I'm gonna leave this one here, and when we come back, I'm gonna be flying through these, because we should be able to do them pretty quickly. Because even that one was pretty quick. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.